There were virtual Veterans Day celebrations and ceremonies all across the nation today, but one local man says in the time of COVID, it's more important than ever that vets make the effort to maintain social contact and gather in person, especially when remembering those who gave their lives in service. CBS12's Lexi Nall spoke to the founder of the Gray Team Rehab Center in Boca Raton, where veterans dealing with PTSD and similar challenges come together to share stories and the unique burdens they carry.
We have to make the decision that we want to bring veterans together, especially on a day like this, because they need to feel like they're part of something.
When Cary Reichbach opened the Gray Team Center for Veterans, he wanted it to be a safe place where vets could come and exercise, get therapy, talk, and just spend time around others who understand where they've been and what they're going through.
But veterans themselves tend to isolate because they feel like nobody understands them when they come back to this country after war. And being forced to not be able to congregate or have any type of community just reinforces that isolation, and it leads to depression, anxiety, and what we try to prevent at Gray Team, suicide.
Cary participated in virtual ceremonies today, like the one the city of Boca Raton streamed on Facebook. But he says it's critical that former service members have a place to come and gather face to face, especially on a day when difficult memories can feel overwhelming, even more so when you're alone.
You know, suicide is inherently much worse and more permanent than possibly catching COVID.
Today, Cary organized an in-person event at the center and says on Veterans Day, the rest of us should never forget the real power in simply saying thank you to those who have served.
And it's especially important, you know, that veterans understand that, you know, that big gap that they usually feel between civilians and themselves has been kind of closed up on a day like today, and they feel appreciated.
You can learn more about Gray Team and Cary's mission on our website, cbs12.com. Reporting in Boca Raton, I'm Lexi Nall reporting.
To those on active duty and to our proud veterans, thank you for your service from all of us here at CBS 12 News.